fear me. I am the bold audience at the theater. A knock at the door when you least expect it. I am the one whose name must not be spoken for fear I hear it and sit next to you. I am the pain in your arm at 4 in the morning, the headache that will not shift. The sour taste in your mouth of everything you ever did. I am waiting, little musician. And one day I shall come for you also. Then you will see your wife once more.
But Orpheus would not give up Eurydice. He played again, this time to the queen.